Well, the nudie studio is awesome. Antonio's done a great job, and staff have all done a great job getting it ready. So, yeah, I'm excited to dance in the new studio. So I heard about Dazza Dance through my friend Leah Bloom, and she has been at Dazza for a while and was having so much fun, and I saw how much she was getting out of it. So I decided to try it as well, and thought it would be fun for us to share together. And it's been harder than I thought, both physically and emotionally, mentally, but it's a challenge that I'm willing to take. Obviously, Antonio is the biggest diva in the studio because he's the queen bee.
Yeah.